tell me I'm the best I am. I be feeling like yes I am, I am. You know I'm the best I am. You be a fool to not take me as I am. Tell me I'm the best I am. I be feeling like yes I am, I am. You know I'm the best I am. You be a fool to not take me as I am.
What's up YouTube, this is Jessica Karina coming to you with Just Help 101. So I've been missing a couple days. I haven't been feeling the best and this weekend, so, and I'm actually not really feeling it today, but I think it's more of a mental thing today because this weekend was more of like I was physically sick, like I could feel myself running a fever. But I'm just sick and tired of today. Like, I am back at work with the bullshit, and I'm just, y'all, just pray for those. Check on all your friends that are working the holiday season, this Christmas, like, that's in customer service and retail, because we're not okay. We're not okay. And it's just so much stuff that I'd rather not be doing. I'd rather not put my energy in. I mean, I should be very thankful that, you know, I have a job, have great benefits. Oh, but my sanity is just about lost. So we're going to talk about, you know, making sure that you take care of yourself when all hell is coming across, like, but for real, like, this is one of the most crucial times where I have to put into the place the things and tools that I've learned, that this stuff really don't matter. This job, yes, I'm very thankful that it pays my bills and my lifestyle, but they not about to get my sanity. They not gonna do that. I'm not gonna give them the power, I'm not gonna give them the energy to do so. Y'all, I work in a call center job and I've been working on emails for the last 3 hours. I am so tired and I haven't even got to the point where I actually do my job. It's just been one of those Mondays, you know? But you know, I have to go back a few steps, you know? I am thankful. Like I said, I'm very thankful for this job. It pays well, I think. And I need to use more of the benefits because they're trying to make me lose my mind, but they provide me with good benefits so I don't lose my mind. Yeah, I mean, it's setting into place things that I know that I do want in life and things that I don't want in life. Y'all, this has been one of them days. It's only noon. I don't even know how many more hours. Like, I'm just so fed up. I'm so fed up. But I hope everyone bought all the candles that their hearts desire on Saturday. Just a little tidbit of information for those that, you know, refuse to go to Bath & Body Works, like the actual location, on Candle Day. They actually turn on the code for Candle Day, like 10:30 or yeah, like 10:30 Central Standard Time. I know it says 11 p.m. Central Standard Time or 12 p.m. Eastern Time is when they actually activate the code. They actually activate it 30 minutes beforehand. So I always have my stuff locked and loaded, and I put an alarm at 10:30 and put in the code, and my candles were secured. Because I know by like a few hours, all those candles online are sold out. And so you have no choice but to go to the store. So put your order in at 10:30 the night before. You're good to go. Yeah, besides that, I was just trying to recuperate this weekend. I was just not feeling it, like mentally, physically, emotionally. I'm just trying to get back in good graces, y'all. But, happy Monday, and I'll catch up with y'all later. Bye.